All right, bro. There you go, bro. Listen. Okay, your bird's been here. They've been eating peanut, casual, pellets, you name it. And drinking some nice, healthy water. All right. They've been here, bro, for the past, at least 3 hours. Just chilling out and eating. So, I'm going to get ready to pack them up. Get ready to go to the post office, bro. Thank you, like always. Thank you, bro. You could have got them from anybody else. But you decided to get them from the TNT bloodline. Appreciate that. Thank you. Unbelievable. The hawk just came down on these guys. The Cooper just came down on these guys. That's okay. They could handle it. I'm going to the post office. They know what to do. Man, I just gave these guys, come on guys, peanut, all kinds of wild seeds. They love all that wild seed. They love it. They love the wild seed. They love it. Peanut, cashew, black seeds, safflower. They love all that. They just love all that. Giving them a little special treat now. They just love it. They love it. Look at them, they're going crazy, man. They just love it. They love this more than anything else. They love this, man. Just a little peek. They are dying to breed, these guys. Nah, there will be no breeding right now. Anyway, getting ready to go to the post office. Oh, let me see where these guys are now. There they go. They got chased. The Cooper came down on them. Oh well. They know what to do. I gotta go to the post office. They know what to do. They know what time it is. All right, I'm out. All right. Good afternoon, YouTube, well on the People's Channel. Here we go. Oh, what a beautiful pair. And I would say in another week or so, they will finish completely molting. But look at these two beauties. Oh my God, look at these two beauties. Okay, bro, here you go. Thank you, like always, bro. You didn't have to get them from me. You could have got them from anyone else, here in Florida, New York, New Jersey, wherever you want to. You decided to get them from the TNT bloodline. All right, bro. I appreciate that. And like I always say, these guys are 20, 24. Like I always say, if anyone wants any pigeons from the TNT bloodline, homers or tipless, beautiful color tipless that fly, okay? You got them right here. All you got to do is hit me up at 772-985-0938. Don't hesitate. I will pick up the phone if you decide to call. And if you decide to text, I will text you back. That's a promise. And if you don't believe me, ask everyone else that texts me and calls me. They know I always get back to them. So, we're going to hit the road now, what I love the most. But today, we're going to listen to some soft music. All right, everyone, let's get going to the post office. All right, let's get going to the post office. What a beautiful day. Let's get going to the post office. All right. I don't own the rights to this music. But I like it. I'm listening to it. All right. One more time to the post office. Keeping the hobby alive. That's what you guys are doing. Keeping the hobby alive. And that's a beautiful thing. All right. Let's get going. Another hot day in Florida.
Thank you.
like I said, I don't own the rights to any of this music, but they sound beautiful. Awesome God, our God is an awesome God. An awesome God. Judgment and wrath he poured out on Sodom. Mercy and grace he gave us at the cross. I hope that we not to quit the forgotten that our God is an awesome God. Is an awesome God. Is an awesome God. Yes, he is. Hallelujah. Our God, some God. No, some God.
Holy Spirit, living breath of God, breathe new life into my willing soul. Breathe the presence of the risen Lord to renew my heart.
Like I said, I don't own the rights to any of this music, but I love it. And if anyone is interested, all you gotta go is 91.7 FM, and you can go and listen to it. Beautiful music. This is what I gotta go through every time someone wants any pigeons from the TNT bloodline. But you know what? I don't mind at all. I don't mind at all because it's for the hobby. Keeping the hobby alive. And that's what it matters. Let's keep it going. All right, we're here. All right, everyone, have a wonderful day. Enjoy the rest of the day, whatever is left. Arrivederci. What a wonderful day. Thank you, Jesus, for another beautiful day in paradise. Hallelujah. Arrivederci.